I recently finished painting this house by the water and I wanted another one in the same style and colours, but I couldn't think of anywhere. But recently I was in Newcastle and I seen this really cool house that I took a picture of, this one here, and I thought, wouldn't it be cool if I took those steps and everything and painted that in the same style by the water? So I took that, put the same colours and style, and this is how it came out.